Magic Touch. Today I'm going to show you our RST paper, which is a one-step self-weeding, self-cutting transfer paper intended for raw wood items. So basically wood, cork, coasters, cutting boards. If you want to decorate with full color, the RST paper is the only way to go. I'm going to show you how easy it is to do, okay? We have this wonderful pig cutting board. We have our image, which we printed with the Oki white toner printer. Now, simple, you just want to just gently cut around the image. That way it's an easy for you to press down. Then you're going to have cutting board. You're going to put it down and then we're going to press it light pressure with your wall pad right on top for 300 degrees for 1 minute. Now, the only thing you need right after the bat is a spray bottle of cold water. Now, with that cold water, all you're gonna do is when it's done, you're gonna take it off the heat press and spray it. So what happens is when you spray, it releases the toner directly right on the board, okay? So I'm gonna show you how easy it is to do. So all you would need after this is just your spray bottle, a waste bucket or something that you can spray the water onto, that way it doesn't drop all over your floor. And you can see how simple and easy the RST paper is to use. Now remember, you're not just limited just to raw wood. You can also do cork as well. Also, what's very popular is these wood cutting boards or wood coasters. So I'm gonna show you how it's done. We have 10 seconds left. Now remember, after it's done, you immediately spray it with water, okay? You don't wait till it cools off. So the minute is up, we release it, we take our pad off, our coaster pig board here, and we just spray. You see how nice and easy we're spraying it? We're covering the whole paper, and as you can actually see the image right there. And after that's done, all you have to do is nicely, gently remove it, and there you have it. That's how easy it is to do RST with raw wood. If you have any questions, please give us a call or visit our website at www.themagictouchusa.com. Thank you.